In this video, we're going to show you how to import an already exported EDS file library into your Control Expert. Being able to export the EDS library is good for standardizing everybody on using the same EDS library. So some people might not be missing EDS files if there's multiple people working on the same project. So to do this, you just need to have a Control Expert project open. It could be a Scratch project or any other project that you're working on. So in there, what you'll do is you'll open up your DTM browser. If it's not open already, you can come up to Tools and go to DTM browser. Once you have that open, you'll right click on the CPU here. In this case, it's M580. And we'll go down to device menu, over down to additional functions, and we will import the EDS library. From here, you'll just browse to a library, or if somebody sent it to you, if you already have a saved one, just navigate to an already exported EDS library file. You'll see the file extension here is the DLB. We're just going to open that and import. It may take a few minutes depending on the size of that library file. So just give it a minute here. Now it's complete. So now you've got that library installed. And again, if you've got multiple people working on a project, now everybody's matched up and won't have to worry about hunting down individual EDS files. Everybody will be standardized. And that's it for this video. Thank you.